What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Average White Band. This one's titled Cloudy, single edit number two. This one was requested by Michelle on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard it, but yeah, Average White Band is definitely nice, man. They are nice. Their production is one thing that one of the main things that stick out to me about them, the production value that their group has. But yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. I'm really enjoying this one, man. Like the, what do you call it? Like the ambiance, is that it? Of like the background noises. Like it's not really a beat. It's more just like a melody going on or something. I don't know how to describe that, but I really enjoy that.
So far. Seem to have a million problems on your mind at the one time. Cloudy, don't you drift away. Oh, cloudy, don't you drift away. Feel like I'm losing you. Slowly but surely, but surely, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Maybe
okay. E drop.
I could be the one to help you solve all those pains.
Nice little slow song from AWB. But I like the context in this one as well behind it. Like, from what I got, it seemed to be like they were basically comparing like this woman to a cloud, and like the fact that she's like drifting away. So like how clouds, you know, drift away with the wind or whatever. It seemed like they like just made it like a comparison between like, it's not comparison, it's another word like specifically for that, but like in where like the woman was like supposedly a cloud essentially in that way. But yeah, I thought that was cool, man, just like thinking about that. But yeah, this was definitely a nice track, man, for real. I really enjoyed it. Nice little R&B track from AWB. I thought they did a great job on it. The context, the vocals and everything was nice. Production was super nice, man. I really enjoy like that, the feel of this one. You know, it was nice. But yeah, that was single edit number two as well. So very interested as to what single edit number one sounds like. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.